puck as well. So usually there is a rebound that kicks off a shot like that. Wasn't the case there. Aleksuk to Todd. Todd with the shot scores! Power play goal! Sheffield Daine Todd makes it 1-1.
Well, nice shot from Todd. He just takes a wrist shot in there. He waits for some traffic to be in front, and then he picks the corner. Albert came out to try to block that, but wasn't able to get enough of the puck. And a big goal from the Steelers. A nice shot from Todd. You can see the Steelers are happy about that one. 4:38 left here in the third period. So that's a big goal to tie this one up. And certainly when you give it, you know, when you get so many chances on the power play, eventually you're going to score, especially with the offense that the Steelers have.